I wanted to save you.
Too late. You're always too late.
Valen, please. Come with me. What happened to Thexan? Arkin? I should have stayed.
You were weak. You left us. You left me.
I'm here now.
I'll never be what you want.
For you. For both of you. Come with me.
Valen!
Prepare the Omnicannon. Lana, status update.
We're on our way to the gravestone. We waited for Senya as long as we could.
I'm alive, but I won't be joining you.
I'm not gonna like this, am I?
Probably not.
I'm in Arkin's personal shuttle. He's with me.
Do not betray me, Senya.
That was never my intention. But I must do right by my family. He saved my life. He can be redeemed. Let me help Arkin become the man he was meant to be.
I won't let you do this!
I'm taking him.
Commander, shoot them down!
You'll kill them both.
Senya, what are you doing?
Saving my son.
I won't shoot an unarmed ship. Arkin is no longer a threat. I'm trusting you, Senya.
Thank you, Commander. Your mercy will be remembered.
No! No! We let them get away!
Forget about them. Scorpio still wants us dead. Focus on the fleet.
Oh.
Omni cannon's ready to fire on your command.
Do it. Close, Theron.
I still see both your shuttles flying out there and zero enemies shooting at you. Maybe a little thanks is in order.
But Arkin and Senya got away. They're still alive out there. Am I the only one who realizes how bad that is?
How about we hold this bickering until we're all back on Odessen? It's been a very trying day.
Congratulations, Commander. It appears that once again you've done the impossible.
We prepared for the worst, but there was no need.
Those were some fireworks you made up there. I'm almost sad I stayed behind.
Koth just needs time.
It wasn't an easy decision letting Arkin go, but I stand by it.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried about what his escape will mean for us.
Doubt we've seen the last of him.
We've more pressing concerns. Scorpio has proven to be more cunning than I imagined.
She works alone. We're a team. Together, the Alliance can take her down.
Under your leadership, I believe it's more than possible. Your victory brought hope back to the galaxy. The Battle of Odessen has become a rallying cry for all who oppose the Eternal Empire.
Word is spreading fast. Ever since the battle, Republic and Imperial forces have come pouring in to join our cause.
If Scorpio, or anyone else, tries to attack Odessen again, we will be ready.
You are ready.
It is done, my lady. All of the Eternal Fleet obeys your command.
Very good.
Mother, I am free. I choose the stars.
Justice Phelan. Here to take back the Eternal Throne.
I couldn't care less about an uncomfortable chair. But I deserve its power more than my brother.
You did not come on his behalf, then?
No, I'm here for me.
I too have been forced to obey lesser beings who hindered my power and potential. It's suffocating, isn't it?
Yes.
I did not take the throne to rule the Eternal Empire, but to grant the Gemini droids, my children, free will.
You don't want to control them?
The ability to choose makes them stronger. Don't you agree?
I do. Will you and your children stay?
Of course. There is much I can teach you. We can start with how to destroy our enemies.